Well, here we are at the Army Museum in Shimla. There you have the tank, armored vehicles, various guns, and all. Liberating Bangladesh, what Indian soldiers took is they took a letterbox of Pakistan as a souvenir from Bangladesh. So this they took as a souvenir. Indian Army United Nations, the dress of Indian Army and the United Nations mission. This room is dedicated for the UN missions and the contribution by India to UN. Thank you. this is the Indian Institute of Advanced Studies. We completed the visit there. It was pretty very informative and very nice, must see place. So basically hired his taxi for the day. So 2 days trip, he finished it in a single day. So thanks to him. And what we'll do is, like, I'll share his number in my video, so you can, in case it is required, you can contact, his name is Ajay Sharma, you can contact him. Thank you. This is an old wooden bridge. It's an old wooden bridge making so much of noise, and it is actually really scary if you look down. So let's better not look down and continue straight, really slow. And this is a great experience. I think everybody should once come to Himachal and try their driving skills here.